Who thinks this could be an ancient tool? Tie a 10 off right here. It's got the sharp point, rounded top.